A driver faces drunk driving charges after a head-on crash that left someone dead. Troopers say Janky Mangle was trying to pass another vehicle on Highway 20 near Garin Road in the Shedder community. He passed the center line, and that is when he crashed into a car driven by Frances Dellinger. Dellinger died, and we've learned that she worked for the Greenville Hospital System. Mangle was trapped in the wreckage and taken to AnMed after being cut out of his SUV.